दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम मधुलता माता जी. शी आस्क, हरे कृष्णा गुरु जी, प्लीज एक्सप्लेन सिक्स्थ चैप्टर 24th verse. थैंक यू गुरु जी.
Yeah, in the sixth chapter, in the Dhyana Yoga, Krishna is teaching us about how to control our mind. So that's what is the Dhyana Yoga. 32 slokas, up to 32 slokas from sixth chapter, first sloka to sloka number 32, Krishna only is teaching us about how to control the mind. So before that, this 24th sloka, before that, there are totally four slokas Krishna was teaching us together. So there is sloka number 20 to 23. So Krishna is teaching us that how to achieve that status of yoga. So yoga, by achieving this, we should not think anything is above that. So yam labdhva cha param labha manyate na adhikam tada. After achieving this, we should not think that there is any other gain greater than this. So that is what is called yoga. So when we get that, yoga samjitam. So Krishna is teaching in this sloka number 24. Sanischayena yoktavyo yogo anirvinna chetasa sankalpa prabhavan kaman tyaktvan sarvana sesataga manasaivendriya gramam viniyamya samantataha. That's what Krishna is saying. So we need to perform our yoga like that. Sanischayena. So thinking that that is the nischayam, that is the real, that is the truth. Sanischayena yoktavyam. Yoktavyam means one should be engaged in that kind of yoga practice. So yani sanischayena yoktavyam yogo anirvinna chetasa. So without any deviation of our mind, our thoughts should be only fully on Krishna. So that's what anirvinna chetasa. Sankalpa prabhavan kaman tetva sarvan asesata. So all the desires which are produced because of our association in this material world, sankalpa, prabhavan, so which are produced. So sankalpa, prabhavan, kaman, tyaktva, sarvan, asesataka. One who is able to give up completely, tyaktva, sarvan, asesataka. Tyaktva means give up completely. Tyaktva, sarvan, asesataka. Manasaivendriya grama viniyamya samantataka. So our mind and senses, we should keep under the control of the self. So that's what manasaivendriya gramam viniyamya samantatagam. So all our mind, senses, everything we should control. Control the senses on all sides by the mind. So manasa, by manasa means by mind, we should control our senses. Manasaiva indriya. That's what Krishna is teaching us. So one should engage oneself in the practice of yoga with determination and faith and not be deviated from the path. One should abandon without exception all material desires born of mental speculation and thus control all the senses on all sides by the mind. So that's what Krishna is teaching here. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Guruji. Hare Krishna. Happy Ekadashi.
Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.